Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Dorner 10-foot conveyor. This machine is currently set to 3-phase, 480 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. We will now demonstrate variable speed.